place out there in the hills. A lot of room to grow. That's Uncle Eddie.
All right.
Can you shake his hand? Shake.
Well, right now, as long as you're between the two poles, I'm okay.
Are you? Okay, good. As long as you're between the two poles, we're good. Okay. So we can all...
Yeah, you know I'm not.
I know, I'm not.
There you go.
Anywhere you want, this is fine. This is not a family. Come on, get in. There you go. Stop here. Turn around. Turn around. Everybody, look that way. There you go. There you go. You don't have to sit down. That's fine. Stand up. Come back a little bit.
That's got to be
come back.
Between the two poles.
I know, but Daddy's got Carson, buddy.
Excuse me, told me.
Steve, you should get over there by
Uncle Eddie.
You're right. Well, then Grace, tell us where to go.
Everybody take a half a step forward. Half a step forward.
You want us to come forward?
Yeah. Yeah.
You can put him on your shoulders, Lou.
Can't be very careful, please.
All right, John, that's enough right there.
Put him on your shoulders, Lou.
Do you want to stand? Walk
just a little bit. Just a little bit. Kaylee, put the rocks down, real friend. Put the rocks down.
Put her skirt up, sweetheart.
Pull her skirt up, Bailey.
And keep the skirt.
Yep.